Hello, you're watching Premier Cup TV. We're almost live from the Bayle Premier Cup. People, I am standing on field B and behind me, we just had the game between PPG and Nova National that just concluded. Now, it was a very exciting game. The final result of the game was 1-1, but then we went to directly to a penalty shootout because in the plate section, they don't go to extra time. Unfortunately, Lova was leading with a few seconds to go, but PPG went to go score in the lower, the last kick of the game. The match went to penalties, and PPG actually won Nova National 4-2 on penalties to progress to the final of the Plate Cup taking place tomorrow. And on Field C, we had Silver Spurs who beat Milano United 1-0. That's all.